It is. It is. Thank you. dope.
I was gonna have to be like, hello, computer. Just use the keyboard. Oh shit, watch out, the Benton fuck. I know I don't have the difficulty on fucking advanced, so why are these motherfuckers hard? Oh, actually I do. That's why. And they're on elite instead. Oops. Elite. Yeah, oops. I wonder why everything's been kicking my ass every time I go into a patrol van. Best way to work on my fucking DPS if I'm not trying to work hard, play hard. Work. Okay, I really don't need to have both freaking jackets buttoned up or something zipped up. Yes, deputize my ass, you bitch, and let's get this over with. Hell, make prepares for intercept course. Not intercept course, or intercept course. Or not intercourse, damn it. That's not what I was trying to say. Don't mess with the strike force, or it's gonna kick your ass. That was one of the compliments I got from one of the random NPCs in freaking the the captain's table. He was like, don't mess with the USS Strike Force. I was like, ooh, thanks for the nice compliment. For the nookie. What? A nookie. What? So you can pick that pussy. Shake it up, yep. Yeah. sucks they fucking nerfed the goddamn web thing, but it still works somewhat by keeping these motherfuckers from moving around. The chain web ability? Yeah, they nerfed the fuck out of it. There were, like, some of the abilities they retracted from it. Like, it still keeps them in place, but it doesn't somewhat drain their freaking energy or anything like that anymore. Goddamn gamma marks. That's why I'm doing this TFO, or not TFO, for me. The troll MMO. Oops. My torpedoes are facing the wrong way. I'm supposed to be shooting out fucking quantum torpedoes in the front and these photon torpedoes out the back. I have to fix that later. Fuck, I thought they first said they were fixing that already, and they just fucking keep leaving it off.
Black alert! Black alert!
Even though my ship is not supposed to do black alert, because it's not a black alert ship, but... Says a Constitution class ship can't have a spore drive. Keep being a wacko, like always. Hi, you little wacko. You're Yakko, he's Wacko, and I'm Dot. So yes, I'm the girl. Y'all are both the boys. When, where, and how hard? And which which finger do you want?
Excuse me. Would you mind turning off that noise?
Said, screw you!
Excuse me, will you turn off that goddamn noise?
I'm sorry.
I just like that song.
So, I know that band that freaking sings that song in the bus scene is freaking real, but is the song that they actually sing from in the bus scene when Kurt goes and tells him to shut that damn noise off? Is that song actually real, or is that like just something they made for the movie? No. happen. Okay, my engines were all fucking, in the front were all blue for the longest time, and now they finally turned back to red. What's up with that? Well, I was using the Omega Vanity Shield, and they were supposed to be still blue, No, because I have them in the part of it. I don't got them added to the shields part. Well, I have no idea how to turn off the visuals on the visual part, so... I know you can do it with the shields in the taskbar.
Bloody brilliant!
Well, that was a nice, fine forensic analysis there, Mr. Weasley, but if you and Mr. Potter would be on time, then...
We got lost!
Well, then perhaps a map! Well, what if I would transfer you two into a pocket watch? Well, then maybe one of you would be on time. But we got lost. Then perhaps a map. Yeah, I have no idea how the visuals just turned off. Take us to war.